Alright, hello, hello, hello. Alright, hello, 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 and welcome back. We are back, jumping into some more Final Fantasy VII, the remake. I love this damn game. I'm super excited for the next release, which is coming out here soon, called Rebirth. We're going to probably be playing that shortly, right after finishing this up. But yeah, we're going to be jumping in where we left off, which is basically continuing. We got to go to sleep, and then we'll be continuing the main story. Since we finished up all the side quests and other little pieces of the story.
Yeah, I am ready.
But yeah, I am ready to get into it. So we shall begin. I hope you'll enjoy this, because I know.
Alright, that's not my house. This one is.
Yeah, that's what we're supposed to do. Sleep till tomorrow.
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So.
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time.
They got the materia and her bracelet
really
too.
Glad to have you back,
Cloud. That's awesome.
Really glad. Pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
I don't know. How about we push our two beds together?
Good night, Tifa.
Just shit talking him too. She's like, you losing your edge. Uh-oh. Kind of look like wieners, so I'm not gonna lie.
Sleep and dream the sweetest dreams.
Cloud!
What's wrong?
Come with me, quickly.
What the hell? Got it.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's head for the bar.
See ya.
the smoke, guy.
No holding back. No idea. I'm pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell. More of them? We're running out of time.
The other way.
Yeah, over here.
Yes, ma'am.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? This way. You gotta be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
Job. Oh shit. Get it. Dab that. Oh. God damn it. I also have a display on my screen that I can't get rid of. It's in the bottom right. Oh, it's adorable, Carbuckle.
Get ready. Got that.
No, you leave Jesse alone. I have no idea what that was about.
The hell were those things? Some kind of, I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but yeah. This is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making.
I think you're like Jesse. She's funny.
Fine.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man.
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone.
It's like I'm gonna need a raise. It's like I'm gonna need more money, homie.
Need some help for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge.
Especially since you've been a dick to me, charging you extra.
But I'm in perfect health.
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Good idea.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
That has new reference now that the boys is a thing in that Soldier Boy. That's so funny.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
She's so funny. Say, oh, you give me a pep talk? Huh?
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Sorry, I had to get that off my screen. I couldn't see. There's a weird prompt on my computer. Chocobo show. When do I get to see the Chocobo show?
Keeping your nose to the grindstone, huh? I've got just the thing for
you. What you got? We'll go look at the weapon store and then we'll head on our way.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Sweet.
Tally of Monster Slain has been updated. Got some numbers for Monster.
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on.
Let's get to it.
Could be this mess.
No way you're going to. Sorry.
Some monsters came into town apparently.
This guy done talking.
Hey, what'd you say, motherfucker? You better watch it.
Like any topsider would ditch the good life.
You got some cider for lunch. Triple serving.
Give her the bulletproof vest. Actually, can we upgrade our weapons? Oh, okay. This is always so cool. Interesting. That's actually really powerful. I didn't actually realize how powerful that really was till just now. I'm like, oh, wow, yeah, good point. Let's do his. I ain't messed with Barrett at all. That'll come in more handy, to be honest. Make sure everybody's good to go. Well, we're good to go. That's going too far. My guy. Expectations.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Yeah, absolutely.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
No problem, I suppose. Wait, where's the... There we go.
Welcome. So tell me, what's the town's favorite
mercenary? What you got? Yeah, we'll take his. Yeah, we're good, we're good, we're good.
My friend missed the train back the other day.
I can't wait
so we gotta be coming home on this.
Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you.
everyone ignores the 7 foot tall sword on my back. Yep. That's so funny. Chapter 4 complete.
Station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Suspicious.
Oh.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe, but I won't be until I know for sure.
Yes, ma'am.
Be right back.
Support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
To keep Midgar, it takes fast about
the time. Take the other way, idiot.
Right, warning.
Get it.
You're done.
Oh.
You have to get out of here.
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
She's got those hands. Let's get it.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Ow, that's gonna hurt.
You okay?
Yeah.
Giggity. Just keeping an eye out, you never know. take a quick little napsies.
It's them!
That's not very nice. He's like, who cares? We can take him.
Looks like it's gonna be plan E. Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, so
up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we get to the station. Cause you can bet your ass is gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
Nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
That's a nice phone.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game.
They're monsters.
If it's not much slow, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
I'm gonna enjoy killing him.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Oh, it goes all the way up. No surprising. But all right, I think that's where we're going to call it. I don't want this episode getting too long. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Follow if you haven't, and we'll be back tomorrow with the conclusion of this part. Thank you so much. Until next time, I hope you have a good one.